We all know the Italians, charming people, they're very emotional people. They're very interested in humanitarianism and they conduct their business along those lines. This also involves flexibility, which serves Italians very well. They can adjust their prices more readily than many other nationalities. These are accelerators, of course, but you know, too much humanitarianism means that you listen to too many people and you start lacking process. And therefore, this has led to the difficulties with several Italian companies, especially the big ones.